What's up, sneaker fam? I'm back with another review of the Sport Blue Sixes that just released. And this is the first time this shoe has released since 1991, when the September Blues released the white September Blue and black. I do not have these shoes any longer, but you can tell that the blue around the midsole was much darker than the blue that's on the Sport Blue Sixes. And of course, the name changed also. And once again, I'm using my trusty Soul Collector magazine, issue number 22 from 2008. This is the one I do my work with. And I also have another one on ice, still in the plastic. Make sure you cop that from the archives at soulcollector.com. Once again, shout out to Original Roughneck for the socks. And the tee to rock with the Sport Blues. Use the promo code JUMPMANBOSTIC to save 20% at originalroughneck.com. And also, I'm going to use a 2010 white infrared 6 from the pack to do like a comparison of how they look. Now remember, these are from 2010 and it's 2014. So, you know, it's a little 4-year difference. But they kind of look similar in many ways. But you can tell by the ice blue tint on the bottom. That's one difference. And we'll get into some others right quick. All right, here we are with the box. And here we are. Starting with the heel, the Jumpman in the air. Going around the midsole to the front toe box of the shoe. And up here on the neoprene part of the tongue with the blue Jumpman, it has a slight tint to it also. Your lace lock with the black Jumpman, your tongue black with the Air Jordan on it, your pull tab in the back black with the blue stripe. Interior is blacked out with the white Jumpman. Let's see if we can get that in there. There it is. White laces, of course. I've seen people already throw in the blue laces. I think I'll stick with the white. And then you can see your silhouette of the 2 and the 3. Now, let's show the 2010 version of the infrared, white infrared, side by side with these. All right, here we go with the white infrared and the Sport Blue. Starting off in the back, you can see a difference in the looks of the Jumpman. Much lower, smaller Jumpman on the 2010 version. The air is thicker than on the 2014. Slight difference in the height of the shoe. A little bit higher on the Sport Blue, looking at it from the side view. And the stitching is a little more detailed on the 2010 version of the white and infrared compared to the Sport Blue. Your air unit is white on both. So you can tell there are quality differences. The material on the 2010 is a little bit softer. Not much, but it's a little softer. And you can see the differences in the neoprene tongue. The craftsmanship and attention to detail is more detailed on the 2010 version, in my opinion. You know what we got to do now? We got to take these Sport Blues straight to the foot game. I'll show you the socks. And the T. The morning word. God gives us opportunity, but he does not do the work for us to achieve. Follow your dreams and believe in you. It's your boy Jumpman. fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. Coming at you next with the Ferrari 14s. Peace.